March 11th, 2020. Can you believe it's been a year? I remember that night vividly seeing the NBA postpone its season. Tom Hanks announced he had the coronavirus. The next morning, I went to a big networking event in downtown Kansas City. No masks yet, a lot of handshakes, but there was an awareness of needing to use hand sanitizer. My, oh my, did the world change. Now, within a matter of days, I found out that baseball was putting a season on hold, and I would collect unemployment like so many others. Not a unique story, like so many others here in this country. But I did get two great pieces of advice during this pandemic early on that really helped me. One was just survive. Do whatever you have to do to survive. And two, reach out to others. Offer a helping hand. How can you help others during this time? And so I really lived off of that. I was motivated off of that. The world has changed. I think we're starting to see the light at the end of the tunnel. I'm grateful that we've made it, at least to this point. What have you learned over the last year?